A Central Florida student deported after he was found with a number of high-powered military-style rifles. UCF Police say they started an investigation after staff members reported an alarming behavior change in the student. The Chinese student lost his legal non-immigrant status after he purchased the second weapon. The student has been sent back to China and he'll be barred from entering the U.S. for the next 10 years.